out of my way, kid.
Got a visitor here. Here to see your grandmother, are you?
Dear God, you better be careful with that.
People like that should not be allowed to have children at all.
Hey, what was that?
What in the hell?
Thank you.
Mister, you're not supposed to be here.
That Lucius was surely inclined to visit. I guess it was all right to take a small detour to visit some younglings. They would be just right for turning into followers. Jesus, I must be losing my marbles.
Oh!
Dr. Evans, I'm sorry to bother you.
Seems like a double kill. Oops, my bad.
Could it be a double kill?
Thank you. world are you doing here, young man? Finding your parents?
in a rush, but he won't pull out. One police officer is killed and four others are hospitalized.
While wandering the hospital, happened to find young minds not yet influenced by any outside factors. It was time to change that. Were gone. And in the end, Lucius would inherit all the wealth the family had gathered. No more people who knew the boy's true nature. The strength of the underworld was returning to the sun, and he was starting to feel like he could be on top of the world soon.
Thank you.
this point, he called me. There were no words, but somehow I knew that I would have to wait for him at the morgue. It was strange how each moment I felt more connected to this kid. Charles finally gone. Powers gained and followers turned. I was waiting for him at the morgue exit, but a few more souls remained in the hospital that would surely give some extra credit for the kid. The hospital administrator had to be stripped down to his last breath to face the judgment of the underworld. Isaac Gilmore was born in this hospital, and the hospital kept his medical records. While looking for the morgue, Lucius found out that these actually contained some very useful information. It was the last stop before leaving the hospital behind.